Revit 2017.1 includes a new tool for subscription customers to help you identify and repair corruption in your central model. In the unlikely event that your central model should become corrupt, you can access the tool on the Collaborate tab and on the Manage Models dropdown. The Repair Central Model tool will be available if Revit detects corruption in your central model. In this case, as the tooltip indicates, you'll be able to use a local copy of the model and use that to help you repair your central model. This will help you eliminate the corruption in the central model and get the team back up and running quickly.